ever found yourself stuck in the lobby for what feels like an eternity, desperately waiting for a match to start? Fret not, in this video, I've got your back. I'll walk you through three simple solutions to get you back into the game hassle-free. Let's jump right in. Solution 1. Reset your network configuration settings. Start by clicking on the search icon, type in CMD and hit enter. Right-click on the command prompt, choose run as administrator and click enter. Now enter netsh space winsock space reset and hit enter. Follow it up with ipconfig slash flushdns and hit enter. Afterwards, type ipconfig slash release and hit enter. Now input ipconfig slash renew and press enter. Next, type netsh space int space ip space reset and hit enter. Don't worry, I'll include these commands in the video description below. Finally, reboot your computer and check if you find a match. Solution 2. If the matchmaking struggle persists, try using an optimized DNS server. First, open command prompt. If you can't find it, simply type CMD in the search bar and command prompt will appear. Click on it. Now, type ping 1111 and press enter to get the ping details. Next, type ping 8888 and press enter. After finding the DNS with the lowest ping, go to settings and click on network and internet, then click on ethernet. Click on the edit button next to DNS server assignment, select manual, turn on IPv4 if it's off, then add the DNS server with the lowest ping in the preferred DNS box. For alternate DNS, type 1001 if using 1111 DNS or 8844 if using 8888. Click save and check if the issue is resolved. Solution 3. Still facing issues? Update your network adapter driver. Type device manager in the search bar and open it. Expand network adapters. Right-click your adapter and select update driver. Opt for search automatically for driver and it'll install the latest version if available. Repeat this process for all network adapters if you're unsure. Close the window and you should now find matches without any hiccups. And there you have it, three straightforward solutions to tackle the no matches found issue in Call of Duty Warzone. If you found this video helpful, then drop a like and don't forget to subscribe to our channel. And if you have any kind of questions, then please ask them in the comment section below. Thanks for watching.